Last year...
Oh damn, not even last year, Jesus. I did a video pretending to be a girl. The girl who, in question, gathered a lot of attention. Fast forward 2 years and I won't lie, I was feeling a little bit jealous back then. She got all the attention then.
But now, it's my turn.
Obviously, I would never make it on Tinder as a guy because I'm not Love Island material and about as average a person can be. But thirsty mofos love clicking on hot girls way out of their league. So I had to become female. As progressive as we are in the year 2022, I actually found changing the gender I identify as quite tricky. You see, I didn't want to buy makeup and a wig and pose for the camera, but I also wanted the photos to be as realistic enough to trick these horny idiots. And that's hard when you look like a man. The beard. I could have shaved, but nah, never. So I tried a couple of apps, and the best of the bunch were from FaceApp. FaceApp is an extraordinary app where you can go fuck yourself, those bastards ain't sponsoring my ass, fuck them. I made my profile, added the pictures, and added a bio. So I swiped and swiped each and every profile, waited for these unsuspecting fools to swarm in. It was at this point I realized, damn, it is so easy to catfish. And damn, I'm a whole piece of ass.
I don't want to go.
So Caleb, now you're probably wondering why I gathered you here today.
Not really, you gave me a full description of what the video will be about 2 minutes ago maybe.
So let's get straight into the video.
Yes.
So I had to make a bio, obviously, right? And a profile.
Right.
So I made my profile and I had to edit pictures of myself using, you know, FaceApp and whatever. These are the pictures that I... These are the pictures I used.
Damn, okay. Okay, Stella-Mae, I see you, looking fine.
Now...
Oh, that last one, though.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, so this is Aiden.
Stella.
May.
Oh, sorry, that's my bad.
Yeah, may I put this fat dick in your mum?
No reply.
Bro got sent to the upside down with that one. He ain't coming back. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Hold up. Did you spill the Sonic potion at 3 a.m. on this?
But I got busy on MS Paint.
Screenshot.
So this is Yusuf. Right?
What's good, darling?
Not my gran's health, that's for sure. How is you?
I'm good. What are you up to?
Catfishing dumbasses on this app. Watching Stranger Things. How about you? Now, you think he would have clocked on, right?
You reckon Yusuf stands for your suffice? Bro ain't care. Bro ain't care which team you play it on. He'd go for anything. Just finished watching that, actually. Yeah, and Love... and Love Island as well. Nah, I know my brother lying.
Super tiring, and you'd never guess why.
Nope. Tell me why, babe.
Because it's not often your mother stays over for the night. Had to blow that back out on a daily still. Went gym for a few hours. Now, you think he would have clocked on, right?
But this is Yusuf we're talking about.
Yusuf is a dumbass.
Cry laugh emoji times 3. What back out? I'll blow your back out still. Eggs. Oh, God.
Dog, I don't think you're getting it. Stella-Mae ain't real. She's a these nuts joke.
Cry laugh emoji. Bro, hide in the pain. In the
St- Stella, may I rest my balls on your chin still. And he finally clocked on and unfriended me. It only took him 3 times of me saying, I'm not real.
There was hope glistening in those first cry laugh emojis. You can see in the last words, it ain't there.
So this is Taron, or Taron, or whatever. Thoughts on Vecna?
He looks like my corpse-ridden grandmother. He looks like me, D3, no lead. The cockroach when you hit them with the dollar store. Brother was descriptive for no reason.
Also, you ever had lean?
No, but your mother was. When I had her lean out the side of the bed for a cheek.
You seem to have a sense of humor. Snapchat.
Better start running if you think you get my snap today.
Oh yeah, so I didn't censor this guy's profile picture because he deserves to get doxxed.
Hey there, how are you? Hope you're alright. May I ask, do you have a Snapchat and Instagram?
Unfortunately, I haven't had Snap since my uncle sent me his nudes. I have Microsoft Teams though.
Yeah, I have that.
Well, I have DE if you have that.
What's that? Also, are you talking to any gorgeous, sexy men, or are you single?
These nuts! Out of here!
Because why are you asking that question, though? Let's yeah. Get the microphone out.
Are you talking to any sexy men, by the way?
Does he want you to set him up or something? That's a strange question, brother. Back to the drawing board with those DMs. There.
Hello, Angel. How are you?
Based in Birmingham, poor soul. Are you actually 6'7"?
Yeah.
So am I. But those are 2 different measurements. Hashtag megalong schlong.
This is Noah.
You're hot, wow.
That's classy.
I know, right?
I'm also a dude, so you're actually gay, bro. All I did was use a filter, and your horny ass was begging it, drooling it at the mouth like the motherfuckers begging for fresh beef at Toby Carvery. And I won't even be surprised if you're into chicks with dicks, because you look like the type. But hey, I won't judge.
I'm judging.
But I didn't respond.
It's because he was probably busy crying himself to sleep.
It's only CJ. What? United Kingdom. I'm tapped. And then more Oxfordshire will probs ruin your life. I'm getting down on one knee after
that. Is this supposed to get Bear Man to pull?
Your dog is so cute.
I booted him across the room earlier. Lil MF was giving me that sly side eye. Putting him in his place.
I'm done. I get it now. Gotta show them who's in charge.
Brother sound like the goblin. Shut the hell up. Animal abuse is not funny.
Just trying to agree with you here.
Lamau, Aaron, I'm just kidding. It's hard to show sarcasm through text.
Best go apologize to my dog then. I just laid him out just trying to... What is my accent?
Brother spang kick his dog's jaw for a woman.
To get laid.
Put his dog in a spliff. Lamau, knuckling up the poor canine.
He took it like a champ, though.
So did your mom last night, Lamau.
My mom's dead. Nah, I'm joking, but I hope you felt bad for a second.
Damn, you actually got me for real. Fair play. Are you falling for this one?
But we have Pedro Lucas. Hello, Stella. Have you watched all episodes of Stranger Things already?
Stella-Mae. I love the episode where Vecna invites Will's bum to work off.
Okay. I sent a picture of Gru. Actually, you're kind of weird.
Suck your filthy mother.
And this is Sam. Hey.
Sam, you need to let go. The accident wasn't your fault. You need to move on.
What?
Blaming yourself wouldn't bring them back. Please let go of the past.
Who are you?
Stella-Mae.
Do I know you?
Stella, may I rest my voice on your Yeah, it's me, Liam, from school. I'm here to give you a message.
What's that, then?
Sam, you need to let go.
A man typed for about 10 minutes and then blocked me. He didn't send anything, he just typed for 10 minutes and then blocked me.
Brother, let go of the keypad by the sounds of it. I didn't even know how you wander onto Yubo in the first place.
There's society, and then the people who blame society, and then the people below them. Yubo mofos.